Hey guys, Michael here from Boston Gaming. Today we are starting Days of Night. And I'm doing for many years. So, not for years, but for a while. Marvel review series. Now, this is where I take all those, build and review them. Now, the first one is one that I built a while back. Well, it's actually my newest one. The, fan-made Black Ops 3 Talon. It's a bit different because it's got more room, a bit bigger, so it can take a few more hits. Maybe Black Ops 3 Talon. Got the guns here. This one is actually damaged, is what this is bent for. And yeah, that's that one. And then coming up here, we have the GI unit warring like Hulk for some reason. And then we've got his bird playing mode. And we've got the Cerberus here. Got the missile silos in the back, the machine guns in the front, and then we've got the eye right here. And the last one isn't really anything, he's just a weird little walker here. He's got a walker from The Walking Dead, but it's kind of hard to see because he's black like my shirt. But yeah, he's just a cute little walking dude. And that's going to be it for this video. This has been Michael from Washington Gaming with my first video in a while, and I will see you in the next one.